What is up guys, it's Skevetical here and today we are playing American Truck Simulator once again. Now in this episode we will be driving the Phantom. As you can see, it's a very nice truck, sleek design and everything. And in the cabin you have a white dashboard, a white steering wheel, and in the back we have a Samsung television that's there for us guys. Oops, crap. Yeah, we have a Samsung television in the back and we have 10 speakers around here, so we can have a little party around the back guys while watching TV. And here we have the stick shift, nice and sleek, you know. Oh, and we have that UBL 1200 there, so let's just move on, shall we? We are going quite far this time. I might just cut the video short, you know, peace. But yeah, let's just take this Phantom, Kenworth Phantom, for a spin, shall we? As fantastic as I thought it would, but it's okay. The jake braking system sounds terrible, probably because I did something wrong, I'm not sure, but I really don't like the sound of it, you know. Yeah, we ran the stoplight. But I mean, already. Hey, I'm the best driver ever. Ran the red light and met in an accident. I'm so professional. The horn sounds terrible as well. Hey, I'm the best driver ever. Hmm. kind of just taking this for a test run. Nothing really special about this episode. It has a sleek design. It looks really cool. I must say. Happy? I'm not. I lost a lot of time doing that. Are showing. darker than usual.
Thank you.
something a while ago. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Well, at least the truck, at least. Yeah, so tune in next time for more, and see you all later. Bang, boom.